it's kind of an art of programming thing. So we'll get too religious about it, but